मैं शिवकांत गोदाम आप सभी का स्वागत करता हूं। और साल 2017 की अगर हम बात करें तो साल 2017 में विराट कोहली का बल्ला खूब चला। दिसंबर 11 को उन्होंने शादी कर ली, उसके बाद उस शादी का हल्ला खूब चला। आज हमारे साथ हैं होलिस्टिक हीलर, टैरो कार्ड रीडर, साइकिक मीडियम और साउथ अफ्रीका से लौटे हैं सप्श मोहनलाल जी। उनसे जानेंगे कि विराट कोहली के आगे की जिंदगी में क्या होगा, क्या क्या नई चीजें आएंगी अनुष्का के साथ मिलने के बाद, क्या बदलाव जिंदगी में आएगा और हमारा सुपरस्टार ऐसे ही चमकता रहेगा या फिर और कुछ होगा। तो वेलकम टू आवर शो मैन।
थैंक यू।
सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द पर्सनल लाइफ ऑफ फेमस विराट कोहली एंड अनुष्का शर्मा। इफ यू टॉक अबाउट देयर मैरिड लाइफ, व्हाट विल बी द फ्यूचर फॉर देम?
दे आर टू डिवाइन सोल्स। As much as they have experienced problems in the past, mm-hmm. Just bringing into context their date of births, which is so interlinked with each other, mm-hmm. Just being him being the 5th of the 11th month and her being the 1st of the 5th month, mm-hmm. That alone shows how strong their bond is. Mm-hmm. And the number 5 plays a very big role in their lives, mm-hmm. Let alone the success of their marriage. She's more the dominant person, he is more the subtle, very accommodating as well. And mm. I think now they have reached this time in their lives where they want to come together and just enjoy each other, mm-hmm. and grow from this, which will actually, she'll be his inspiration as he would be hers. Mm. So it's a very interesting match.
Okay.
Although you would find no marriage is perfect, mm-hmm. but there is a soul connection. They have a link which is very unique. They tend to have like worked around all the issues that they've experienced in their lives, and have come together on a different understanding altogether. Mm-hmm. So with the two of them, their marriage looks very, very, very good to mm-hmm. start with. And they can make it better, you know, as they go along.
So nothing to worry about that, married
life.
No,
they're enjoying it now. They're up in the air flying to South Africa, mm-hmm. I would say, right now. So mm-hmm. I'm sure everything is going to be super fine for them.
Okay. So my next question, will they continue to do great in their careers?
Absolutely. Both of them are career orientated. He's into sports, which is a big thing around the world, as much as in India. Mm-hmm. So the careers definitely will be enhanced as time goes by. Mm-hmm. Her being in the film industry, being an actress, as much as right now, I would say that she is stepping back from being away from him, mm-hmm. because she's going to actually sacrifice a lot,
okay.
And be with him as often as she can, because a lot is changing for her, mm-hmm. for her being part of his life and being there for him, mm-hmm. and being his inspiration is what she actually wants. She's okay. going to bring out the best in him as he will also bring out the best in her,
okay.
because of the soul link that they have. Mm-hmm. It's like if you look at the two of them and look at all the pictures that are being posted everywhere,
yeah.
It's like they are childhood sweethearts. Hmm. They have this amazing link with each other. Mm-hmm. So that's how it actually portrays to the world. And also, they are so into each other. They have such a unique connection that I don't think anything can actually stop them now from succeeding in whatever they wish to do. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So Anushka, जो है वो विराट कोहली के अंदर से अब तक हमने जो देखा है, अभी तो ये ट्रेलर है, आना बाकी है पूरी फिल्म। तो विराट कोहली का फ्यूचर जो है और भी चमकेगा। कहीं ना कहीं अनुष्का जो है अपने करियर पर सैक्रिफाइस करके विराट कोहली के अंदर से बहुत ज्यादा निकाल कर लेकर आएंगी और दोनों ही कामयाब होंगे। हाउ लकी दे विल बी फॉर ईच अदर इन फ्यूचर?
Luck, you see, from what did come up was that, which is well known, basically they did have a breakup, mm-hmm. and that was basically the cutting off all the negativities they experienced prior to, you know, from being together, dating each other, mm-hmm. and now coming back together, everything has shifted. The energy has become stronger between them. The understanding is greater. Mm-hmm. So the link between the two of them, will actually help them to bond in a better way and share, and being together at most times. Mm. It's not like he won't sacrifice for her. He will. He will definitely also make certain sacrifices for her. Mm. But for them, traveling is going to be something that, and being with each other, I think that's going to actually help them a lot for their success.
Okay.
In their marriage, yeah. Mm-hmm.
So my next question, and I think बहुत सारे लोग जानना चाहेंगे ये वाला सवाल, when will they expect their first child?
It's, I can't really see that in the next year. Mm-hmm. That is not what they are looking at. But yes, the future, in the distant future, yes, they will have their kids. The number three is coming forward, but they will eventually have, from my guides, which I'm getting, will be two kids.
Okay.
I wouldn't want to elaborate on why the three came up, because that's more on a personal issue. Mm-hmm. And that's, you know, I would say that they would have two kids.
Two kids, one boy, one girl?
Well, it could be two sons.
Okay.
You know what, the strong possibility, they have a twin link up, so who knows? They could be twins, or they could have, you know, two sons.
Okay, two sons. And the fame?
Fame, the kids will grow in that because of their parents.
Hmm.
So that's an instant thing, you
okay.
know, that is something that they're born into.
Mm-hmm.
So they will be very lucky,
mm-hmm.
No doubt about it.
Mm-hmm.
And I think their parents will bring them up in a very independent way, choose your own career and
mm-hmm.
do what you're passionate about, because both of them are very passionate about their careers.
Okay. So Virat Kohli, Anushka Sharma, 11 December ko shaadi ke bandhan mein bandhe the. Do bachche honge, madam ne mein bataya hai. दो लड़के हो सकते हैं और उनका फ्यूचर भी इन्होंने थोड़ा सा बताया हमें. अब भविष्य की बातें हैं, लेकिन इतना जरूर है कि ये शादी जो है तगड़ी चलने वाली है. बॉन्डिंग बहुत जबरदस्त है.